ההפגנה הזו עם דגלי פלסטין אמנם על גבול עזה, אך הפעם מהצד הישראלי של הגדר.
כמו חיים, כמו כבוד, גם שיבה היא זכות יסוד!
Now we hear you.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Can you see us?
So, yes.
We're all here in support of the right of return, in support of the great march of return.
Okay.
How are things on your side?
I wish to say to everybody that we welcome your move, your steps towards showing your solidarity with us, with our moves to get rid out of this misery we are living in Gaza. It gives us much support. We welcome that.
We send you our solidarity. So people are chanting here that like life and like dignity, return is also a basic right.
Thank you very much from the high position of the great return.
To see the days have come that we and you stand at both sides of the fence to give the world a new way of sending the message to everybody in the world. We are living to hope for life, not to hope for death.
Thank you, Hussam. And we really hope to meet you soon in person, without a fence between us.
We hope so.
Inshallah.
שותפים להפגנה הם פעילי מועצת השיבה, פורום של אזרחים יהודים התומכים בשיבת הפליטים הפלסטינים.
Both of us, we don't want this fence and we want the possibility to cross and visit them, and they want the possibility to return to their homes that are on this side.
ونتمنى أن تكون هذه الفعاليات مستمرة وأن تكون هناك حملات للمقاطعة للضغط على الحكومة في الحكومة العسرية في إسرائيل من أجل الاعتراف بالحقوق المشروعة للشعب الفلسطيني وأن نستطيع أن نعيش حياة كريمة وأن نعيش بسلام وأمن على هذه الأرض وفي هذه البلاد.
We can hear in the background bombs of gas grenades. We know that the snipers are not too far from here. And you see, as the army does not even allow us to stand in solidarity with these people, we are not causing any harm.
בתוך זמן קצר, חיילים הגיעו למקום ופיזרו את ההפגנה.
العودة إلى ديارنا والعيش سوياً في دولة ديمقراطية, دولة علمانية, دولة لكل مواطنيها, بغض النظر عن اللون أو الدين أو العرق.
We were hoping that more and more Israelis will join us, more and more people around the world will raise their voice against what's happening in Gaza.
We thank you very much for your move and hope that your move becomes bigger and bigger, and we hope to see you in the future, in the next future weeks.